Hey, what's up, y'all? It's your girl Millie Goods, and I am back with another video. I will be showing you guys these really cute jeans that I have purchased from Boohoo.com and my thoughts on these jeans. And you know, as a slim girl who needs her figures to be shown off, I did not order the right sizes in my jeans. But however, the jeans are very, very cute. And I want you guys to sit down through this video, and then after the video is done, go ahead and give me a great big thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed to my channel, I need you to subscribe right now. Let's jump right into this video. So let's start with these really cute denim blue jeans with the distressed rip at the bottom. I am loving it. These pants, they feel soft, you know, it gives a jeans look. It feels true to size and it does hug me in the right areas. These jeans I bought in a size 4 and I'm actually a size 2, so you might want to order up with these jeans. And it's hard when you're slim but curvy, so you gotta find the right jeans that's actually gonna bring out your shape and not take away from it. So these are one of my favorite jeans, just down from the fit to how everything is ripped. Like, I love it, and I like jeans that stop up to my ankle. So I don't know if you guys are gonna peep that in the video, but those are my favorite type of jeans. But these jeans, they're stretchy, it has the perfect fit. But you're gonna need to order a size up. I ordered these in a 4 and it feels a bit tight. So if I would have ordered my correct size, which is 2, it probably would have been too small. And I would have had to do my best to friggin' stretch the jeans out. But these jeans are more flattering for my shape, and that's why I love it so much. And they're super comfortable. These jeans are really comfortable to wear. Yeah, these jeans are just not feeling at all, okay? They look like I'm trying to squeeze toothpaste out the damn bottle. These pants, they fit so tight and weird around like your thighs, your waist, and your hip area. Like, it's really not a comfortable fit. The pants, it just feels sideways. Like, no matter how I twist and turn my pants, it always just felt like it was sideways. Like, something wasn't fitting right. I might have to break into these jeans, and these are one of those jeans where I had to keep kicking my legs in, like, just to get that perfect fit. You know, I ordered these in the size 4 and I'm actually a size 2, and look how tight it looks around my waist. Like, it's ridiculous. So I definitely wish I would have ordered a size up. Hopefully I can break into these jeans. If not, they're gonna get cut into shorts and I'm gonna just see what I can do with it, period. These jeans, you can't move freely. It's like, I don't know, you gotta move at an angle. I'm just not feeling that, okay? Not feeling that. So, moving on to the next jeans. So, I really like these pants. They're soft, it's like a jegging kind of vibe. It is a good size, and I feel like it's a good fit. With these pants, you're definitely gonna have to order a size up. Like I said, I'm actually a 2. This is a 4 and it fits me really good. And you know, they're cute and plain. They're cute and plain for that everyday look. I mean, I don't know what else to say about these jeans. They're cute and they're plain. And they're a nice fit. Okay, so with these jeans, you can just go ahead and order yourself a size down. The jeans, they are really stretchy. It's a little too big for me because of all the stretch. I don't like the fact that I feel like it has a long crotch. Like, I don't know what's up with that. And then on top of that, it's already big for me. So, yeah, that crotch is such a problem for me. it doesn't hug me or hug my curves the way I really wanted to. And I believe if it was in the perfect size for me, that it would have, and it would look really nice. But I do like the color of the jeans. I like the rips in the jeans. Other from the fact that it has a long crotch and it's not really hugging my curves the way I would like it to, it is a nice pair of jeans. So whatever size you wear, I would suggest that you go ahead and order it in a size down just so you can get that perfect fit, because these jeans are stretchy. They're cute. All right, so we got another long crotch jeans, y'all. Another long crotch. But these jeans are mad cute, okay? I like the rips and the wash and everything. So let's just get that correct. With these jeans, you could also, I would say you can go ahead and get a size down. Like, if I would have got a size down, I felt like my curves would have popped out more. You know, especially with me being slim, I need to make sure my clothes fit me perfect. Otherwise, I'm going to just feel too straight up and down. So I would suggest if you really want more of like that fitted look, definitely go a size down. If you just want that comfortable, just right fit, not too tight fit, then I would say you can go ahead and get your regular size. Okay guys, last but not least. So these pants, they do have a tight fit. It feels really good on me. I was about to say it's true to size, but I'm actually a 2 and this is a 4. So I would say that these jeans need to order a size up. This, I don't really think the crotch on this pants is too bad. Like, it's still annoying to me, like the way the crotch is set up. But it's not too bad, especially if I just pull them up and wear a belt and I'm good to go. Like, honestly. And it's cute. The rips at the knee is just a little uncomfortable, especially when you're stretching your knee. Oh, that's the only complaint I really have about these jeans. Other than that, you know, these jeans are good. They're cute. So this is the back of the jeans. It's just real plain and cute. You know, these jeans are cute and simple. But I want to thank you guys for watching my haul. If you like this video, go ahead and give me a great big thumbs up. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to ask me in the comment section down below and I will get back to you. I will see you all in my next video. Bye!